half the people are saying double dip, other half are saying no double dip. What's happened is prices have dropped, they've come back down steadily, and now they're dropping again. And as far as anyone's concerned, that is a double dip. If you want to speak to somebody to give you a negative opinion, speak to Capital Economics. It would scare the banks into keeping what they call more core one capital aside, is having the banks fund themselves so that the public purse doesn't have to fund the banks like it has. The most important thing you need to know now, without any doubt, is now is the time to be getting back on the track.